8451 is a subsidiary of the Kroger Company. We're a data science and customer experience company, and we turn data into data science products to help Kroger and their suppliers win at grocery retail. We had a need to rebuild an entire product and engineering organization because 5 years ago, we were sold to the Kroger organization. And at the time, we didn't have a product or engineering organization at all. The previous owners did all of the development of our products centrally in Europe. That meant we had to start with next to no team, no products, and no knowledge of how to build products. So we were looking for partners that could help us not only rebuild our products, but rebuild the organization and the know-how to become a software organization. It was no small feat.
We needed to establish different functions to build the products that we needed to build to sustain our business long-term. And we needed to build the foundations for becoming the business that we wanted to become. We're a company of about 1,000 people trying to impact an organization that has 450,000 associates at Kroger and makes $120 billion in revenue.
We had very clear deadlines for when we needed to relaunch our products. And that was also at the same time that we were trying to grow at a really rapid pace. From the beginning, we thought we could just hire a bunch of people into the organization and that would be sufficient. I think very quickly we realized that it was more than just people. It was more than just know-how. It actually required expertise and organizational health. And so as we were looking for partners, we were looking for people that could help us understand how teams needed to work together, how teams needed to scale.
Part of building the product function was first bringing in some thought leadership. And we did that through bringing the best of what we had at ThoughtWorks. We helped identify some key roles that 8451 was willing to invest in and have ThoughtWorks take on those roles. That helped sort of set the tone and define the strategy and the plan for how they were going to build out their organization. And even just around the product function and delivery, because product is not just about thinking of something and ideating, it's also about delivery and building.
The reason that ThoughtWorks really worked well for us is our cultures were so similar. A mix of creative thinkers, really strong collaborators, really strong communicators. And so when ThoughtWorkers were added to our teams, it was really seamless. And that made it really easy for our teams to progress the products forward. Being able to prove that we could actually do this would allow us to scale and meet the demands of the organizations that we were serving.
Now 4 years in, 8451 has rebuilt its foundation. We are able to successfully develop products, communicate with our customers. A new product strategy is essential for us to be able to compete in a very competitive grocery industry.
What this allows us to do is make thousands of people data scientists on their own behalf. And that for us is awesome to see. They're able to find insights about their customers and do something with that data in a way that we could never scale before. And for us, that's super exciting. The customers really benefit when 8451 and Kroger are able to deliver a personalized experience. The more we're able to do that and scale that personalization into more parts of their grocery experience, the easier it is to shop, the better the experience is. And if we have to do that one project at a time, one experience at a time, it's just never going to be the best experience that can be. The more we're able to scale that through technology, that means the more parts of the store, more parts of the experience that we can touch. And we know that the more places we can touch, the more that customers will reward us with their shopping, and the more that they'll continue to feel satisfied with the experience at Kroger.